What are those?
Ever been to Cambodia?
No, why?
You're gonna want to after you try those. My brother got them on a mission trip.
I didn't know you were religious.
We were, until he never came back. Apparently these bad boys opened his third eye or some weird hippie shit like that.
If he never came back, then where'd you get him?
Dog, it's my story. Why are you so worried about it?
I just want to know what I'm putting into my mouth is all.
We smoke together every day. How is this any different?
I guess it isn't.
You want some?
I'm good.
Come on, dog. Have some.
I don't want to have to piss.
Dude, my mom's going to stop packing us food if we don't finish it.
Watermelons are like 90% water and there's nowhere to piss.
Bro, we're in nature. The world is your urinal.
You remember what happened to Carl's second cousin? He peed in a public park and now he's on a sex offender list. I don't want that to happen to me.
First of all, Carl's second cousin wasn't pissing in a park. It was a playground, yeah. All right? And second of all, I'm pretty sure he's on a sex offender's list because he's a perv.
Whatever. Are you not spitting out the seeds?
No, why would I do that?
Hey, if you eat the seeds, then a watermelon, like, grows in your stomach.
Dog, you can't be serious, right? Oh, come on, man. Don't tell me your mom cuts the crust off your sandwiches, too.
Yeah, we just... She bought me Uncrustables.
What flavor?
Strawberry.
This is why you don't have a girlfriend. I bet if you ate watermelon seeds like I do, you'd have a girlfriend.
I'd much rather not have a girlfriend.
Tell me this. If a watermelon's supposed to grow in your stomach every time you eat a watermelon seed, where are my thousands of watermelon babies? Yeah, okay. Let's just try it, all right?
This is so stupid.
Cheers. Worst case scenario, you prove me right. Or we turn into beautiful watermelon trees together, which is like super romantic.
Okay, so. Shut up.
See, you're good.
For now. Yeah, I'm here. No, I don't want watermelon. I just already had some today. That's just a saying, Mom. A watermelon is actually going to grow inside your stomach. Hey, Mom, I gotta go. I still haven't paid yet, and I'm just not feeling so good, you know? I'm hydrated, yeah. Okay, I gotta go. I love you too. Bye. Where even am I? Hello? Hello? Why are you doing this?
We just want you to sit down and have dinner with us, Henry.
How do you know my name?
Does that really matter?
Of course it matters.
Oh, no. Just sit, have dinner. It'd be rude for you to leave so early. We have a spot made for you and everything.
I'm sorry. I have to leave. My mom is waiting for me.
No, join us. Henry, come join us. Come join us, Henry.
I really
come join
don't
us.
Want to.
Come join us, Henry. Come join us.
Join us, Henry. Join us.
Join us, Henry!
It's okay. You're just high. You need to calm down. Calm down. Hey man, I just threw up. I think I got way too high.
When?
When I was with you.
Nah man, it's not possible. The edibles I gave you just turned out to be my little brother's gummy bears.
What do you mean?
I mean like, they were just regular gummy bears. I guess I got them mixed up.
How did you mix them up?
Dude, I don't know, but my mom is pissed I got Matthew high at recess. Like, he was apparently like spinning around and like running into everybody and acting all weird and stuff. Thank you.